The Big Heart Auction is back and is giving people the chance to bid on over 200 paintings that have been donated. Displayed in the Skyfall restaurant in Hove were paintings by key figures, celebrities and artists. The paintings were donated to raise money for the Brighton Dome and Chestnut Treehouse charities.
Well, we've only been open for a year here at Skyfall, but we have been involved with Chestnut Treehouse since a little bit before that. And we just like to really help host any events like this Big Heart Auction that we can and just support them in absolutely any way that we can, really.
We've been very fortunate to have some art donated by some very famous artists, including Sir Quentin Blake, also some from celebrity artists. We've got Carol Cleveland, Gresham Blake, we've got Cassette Lord, who's very well known around Brighton, and also Chris Ellison as well.
Chestnut Treehouse provides support to children with life-limiting illnesses. The children have also donated some very special paintings themselves.
We were already working with Chestnut Treehouse with the Umbrella Club, which is a project where we offer the opportunity for children from the hospice to go to shows within Brighton Dome programme and Brighton Festival along with their siblings. So it just felt that there was already a kind of a link there. So we put on our first auction last year and it was a success, so we're doing it again.
We're going to be at the Brighton Dome exhibiting all the artwork from the 1st to the 5th of June, so please come along and have a look. Then it will all be available on eBay from the 1st to the 10th, so get bidding.
Monty Python star Carol Cleveland tells me why she found it so important to get involved and donate her painting.
It's a few years now that very first time I went to Chestnut Treehouse, I actually went and did the saw everything that was going on there, that they had an open house day. And it's the first time I went and really saw what Chestnut Treehouse does for these children, and it is magical. What I saw was magical. I wish there was a hospice like that for oldies, you know, for grown-ups, because it was a magical place. I mean, they make the children's last days, weeks, hours just so beautiful.
So if your heart is big, then snap up one of these paintings before they're going, gone. This is Holly Keogh for Latest TV News.